the 16th of May, 2024. English schools told not to teach about gender identity. Draft guidance for England ensures pupils are not exposed to disturbing content, the Prime Minister says.